This is Frankie McDonald, my own TV station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Major winter storm is headed towards Wisconsin on Tuesday, April 3rd, 2018. It's going to bring up to 6 to 12 inches of snow, especially in Green Bay, Wisconsin, LaCrosse, Wisconsin. It's going to bring a lot of snow, blowing, drifting snow, treacherous and dangerous driving conditions. Even on interstate highways, streets, roads, highways, and interstate highways will be snow covered in Wisconsin, especially in Green Bay, Wisconsin, LaCrosse, Wisconsin, and in northern Wisconsin. It's going to bring mixed precipitation. Rain is going to bring a lot of rain in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and Madison, Wisconsin. It's going to bring a lot of snow in Green Bay, Wisconsin, and its surrounding areas as well. That's going to cause blowing, drifting snow, reduced visibilities, whiteout conditions in Green Bay, Wisconsin, and LaCrosse, Wisconsin, in the surrounding areas as well. People of Wisconsin, be prepared. Heavy winter boots ready, winter jackets ready, hats, gloves, scarves, ski pants ready. Order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Buy cases of Pepsi, buy cases of Coke. Do your grocery shopping. Don't wait till the last minute. Do it right now. Make sure if your Samsung Galaxy shirt, Samsung Galaxy smartphone shirt, Samsung Galaxy tablet shirt, smartphone, cell phone, laptops, and tablet shirt, and every 3G, 4G ready. When you drive the car, take your time, drive the car, slow down, so you don't get in car accidents. When we go for a walk, be very careful for walking, so you don't slip and fall. Make sure if your furnace is ready. Turn on your furnace to keep those warm. Drink lots of green tea, white tea, red tea. Drink lots of green to keep you warm. And for extra blankets, ready to keep you warm as well. Make sure of your shovels, snow scoops, snow blowers, snow plows, and salt trucks ready as well. If everybody lives in Wisconsin, be prepared for major winter storm on Tuesday, April 3rd, 2018. Take care, stay safe. Don't get caught in major winter storm. Stay warm, be safe.